Killing must feel good to God, too. He does it all the time. And are we not created in His image?
I have been warned by more than one person that if I pushed Will, I'd break him.
Do you have anyone that does this better unbroken than I do broken?
Every brutal choice has elegance, grace. His mutilations hide the true nature of his crimes.
How many people have you killed?
Many more than your father.
It's not very smart to piss off a guy who thinks about killing people for a living.
I'm just fascinated to know how you will feel when all this happens to you.
I'm building rooms in my memory palace for all my friends.
He tells everyone that you are a monster.
But in that case, you are dining with a psychopathic murderer, Frederick.